A question that we often get from potential clients is, do I actually need an attorney for my case? And the reason why people ask that question is because of the money factor. How much is an attorney going to cost me? Well, to help you answer the question of whether you in your particular situation need an attorney, I'll offer you 3 points that you should consider. The first thing you should consider is whether you should be asking an attorney if you need an attorney. What I would suggest is that you ask a family member or a friend who's had to hire an attorney in the past. They can probably give you some good insights and some unbiased opinions. The second thing you should consider is what is at stake. What type of case do you have? Do you have a small case where you're battling over $200 or $300? Probably it doesn't make sense to get an attorney. Are you dealing with felony charges in criminal court? Then you need an attorney. You have a lot at stake. So consider what you're risking, what's at stake. The third thing you should consider is how confident you are in your own abilities to represent yourself. You can't look up on YouTube how to practice law like you can look up how to change your oil. It's a little bit more complex than that. So only you know how well you'll be able to represent yourself in court. The adage goes, he who represents himself has a fool for an attorney. And in many situations that holds true, but in your particular situation, it may not hold true. Consider the 3 things I've told you in this video. And if it makes sense for you to hire an attorney in your specific situation, feel free to give us a call. And we'll be happy to give you a free consultation.